I'll send this out to Tony McGee, wherever he is. I think he's in Chicago working on that new brewery. It's going to make Lagunitas the king of beers. Kind of is already, if you actually care what it tastes like, you know. Anyway.
Strap them kids and give them a little bit of vodka. Cherry Choke, we're going to Oklahoma to family reunion for the first time in years. It's Sunday, Uncle Slater's cousin is getting on in years. You know, it no longer travels, but it's still pretty spry. It's not much on top, and he's just too big to die. And they'll be coming down from Kansas and West Arkansas. It'll be one great big old party like you never saw. Uncle Slayton's got his Texan pride back in the thickets with his Asian pride. He's got an Airstream trailer and a hosting cow. Still makes whiskey cause he still knows how. There's a Choctaw big old living Friday night, you know. He had to leave Texas but he won't say why. Owns a quarter section of the lake you follow, caught a great big old blue cat on drips and sugar that sells his heart on the temperature. Shipping milk hooks that crystal meth because the shine don't sell. It kicks that crystal meth because the shine don't sell. You know he likes that money, he don't mind the smell. Cousin Roscoe Slayton's oldest boy from his second marriage up here in Illinois, raised in East St. Louis by his mama's people, where he do things different. Thought he'd just come on down. He's going to Dallas, Texas in a semi-truck called from that big McDonald's. You know the one that's built up on a great big old bridge. Will Rogers Turnpike took the big cabin exit, stopped and bought a carton of cigarettes at the Indian smoke shop with the big neon smoke rings and the Cherokee Nation. Did the school get late that night? Somebody ran a stoplight at the Shawnee Bypass. Roscoe tried to miss him, but he didn't quite. Steel core ammo with the bird and primers from some east block Excalibur made by badass Hebrews and some surplus tracers to their old BARs. As soon as it gets dark, we're gonna have us a time. We're gonna have us a time. Just about my age, she lives over in Missouri off of I-44 next to that great big old billboard of that little bitty baby. Want to know who's my daddy selling that DNA testing? And she just done 6 months down at that Red River rehab, had a little pain pill problem, but she's okay now, you know she's okay now. Just cocaine now. Springs, and that's one hell raising town way up in southeastern Kansas. Got a biker bar next to the laundry store. It's got the Rolling Stones lips up there and bright pink neon, and then ride downtown where everyone can see them, and then burn all night, you know it. Burn all night, you know it. Burn. Got some movement going, that's a good thing. It's a good thing, because we're just now getting to the good part. Minutes into the song, we're just now getting to the good part, but that's okay. I got some core beliefs regarding the good part that I'll share with you, brothers and sisters. One, the good part is almost always worth waiting for. Two, the good part is almost always better if you're moving when it happens. Ruthin and Lynn, they wear the cut-off breeches and the skinny little halters and the second cousins to me. Man, I don't care, I want to get between them with a great big old heart on, like an old Bodock festival. She can hang a pipe rail gate from you, some sister twisters till the cows come home, and we'll be having us a time. Having us a time. Slayton's got his Texan pride. Back in the thickets with his Asian pride. He's got that corner pasture and acre lots of sales on a finance. Strictly to them, it's got no kind of credit. Cause it knows there's slackers and they miss that payment. Then he takes it back and plays that Choctaw bingo every Friday night. He drinks his Johnny Walker at that Club 69. We're gonna strap them kids and give them a little bit of Benadryl and a Sherry Coke. We're gonna Oklahoma, gonna have us a time. Have us a time.